This is Caleb with Integrity Home Inspections. I am at 3207 Northeast 19th Avenue in Portland, Oregon, doing a sewer scope from the cleanup in the basement of the home out to the city main line. And at 107 feet, we reached the city main sewer line. The sewer line appeared serviceable, and I only observed one little section of standing water that should probably be taken care of. It's at the connection from the cast iron line and the ABS plastic line. But other than that, the line looked in pretty good shape. The cast iron does have extensive surface erosion throughout the whole line, and eventually, just like all cast iron, would need to be replaced. But there was no buildup in the line, a lot of standing water. Everything seemed to be getting to the main line fairly well. So I turned the water flow off, and I'll pull the camera head back. So I'm 59 feet out, and that is where the standing water begins. It's only for about 2 feet or so, but still should be dealt with. This could cause backups in the line, all sorts of stuff. So this is the one section that I'm worried about. I'll go locate it right now, find the position, and let the clients know. So we just located this position, and it is in the front yard, right in front of the windows. So I put a marker out there off the client if she wants me to mark it, and I'll let them both know. So the sewer line from the clean out on the downstairs basement part of the home out to the city main line appeared serviceable, but there was one section with standing water that is located and marked in the front yard that I think should be taken care of. The cast iron line has extensive surface erosion throughout the whole line, it looks you may have to replace it someday, they replaced part of the line with ABS plastic line, so that looks good. But I'll make a report of this along with the video and leave it with the client and agent at the home. Thanks for choosing Integrity, and have a good day.